Right now, Knoxville investigators are looking for answers into a vandalism case. Take a look at this. They say a man ran into an Emerald Youth Foundation van. This happened just after midnight on Saturday. It was parked on Dale Avenue. If you have any information on this case, contact law enforcement. The number is right there on your screen.